nationals held by the Fallston High School Senior Class of 2014. Eric Detloff will be the host tonight, as we got not only showcase the great program of local retailers, but also take on worldwide adventure, as long as you can suspend your disbelief for an hour or two. We start our journey in the five lanes of Africa, where in the small town of Fallston, within the nation of cougars, a cub was born named Gar. Here he is with the Fallston guide, Mr. Whitehurst, who is sporting his best safari gear. Greatness, and he knew one day he would rule over all the other animals in his territory, including the eagles, the hawks, the cobras, the huskies, the mustangs, the rams, but above all else, the bobcats. Gar longed to explore the world, especially since cougars are not normally found in Africa. Oddly enough, also in Africa are Megan, Brooke, Kevin, and Ryan, who have been asked to heat test apparel for Charm City Run. Here are Megan and Brooke Alexander in their very cool and unorthodox Nike apparel. Megan has played volleyball for 4 years as a peer mentor in the sporting and French Honor Society. She plans to attend the University of South Carolina or the University of Maryland to study nursing. She has won more street-winning under-runner gear, including the qualified kit 146, a fly-by compression debris, and a Saucony guide shoes that will keep her feet afloat. She's going to need that hat, a Nike feather light. Brooke, a four-year volleyball player, is wearing an under-runner storm hoodie and a stretch-winning debris. She's ready to spring to action in her AC Kayanos. She's also protected from the sun in her Nike Feather Light while not playing volleyball. Brooke hits the books. She's a member of the National Honor Society and the National Honor Social Studies Society and plans to attend the University of South Carolina to study political science. Watch out, DC. Coffee, Ryan Fisher. Kevin is wearing a Nike head to toe. He's in Miller long-sleeve shirt, Uber shorts, and Nike Romero's on his feet. He has played football for the past 4 years, and with no doubt, he headed home to rest for tomorrow's big game. He also is a member of DECA. After graduating, Kevin plans to attend Towson University to study business. Ryan is dressed in Nike. He has Nike Element 146, a 7-inch 201 short, with Nike free shoes on his feet. Ryan has played volleyball and baseball for the Cougars all 4 years of high school, and is also a member of varsity club. After graduating from Fallston, Ryan plans to attend the University of South Carolina to study business. Africa has become quite the tourist destination, because here comes the Grant family. Jimmy, Megan, and Baby Riley are proudly sporting the Fallston High School Cougar Band shirt from the shop. Mr. and Mrs. Grant are one of the Fallston's finest teaching families. Mr. Grant is feeling the heat and built a little air conditioning to his Cougar sweatshirt. Riley is one of the newest born into the pride, and she is being presented to all Cougar Nation in her very own adorable Fallston guide. I wonder if she'll be ready to play the big game tomorrow night. Maybe she can take Eric's place? Both Jimmy and Megan Grant are wearing sweatpants from the Cougar Shed. Megan is wearing a Cougar Nation shirt, and Jimmy is wearing a brown sweatshirt with self-styled torn-off sleeves. Hey, it's been hot. Thank you, Cougar Boosters, for supporting the senior class. Don't forget the Cougar Booster Holiday Sale will be held on the first Saturday of December at the Cougar Shed. Stock up on your Cougar gear for the holiday.
Change of scenery and an adventure, and realizes this is his big chance to sew away with a fashionable Fallston family. As luck would have it, the aircraft has a layover on the French Riviera. So hey, why not? Where else would he go but the Casino de Monte Carlo? Who knew he'd find some of Fallston's loveliest ladies, along with their arm candy, looking very sophisticated in their men's warehouse and formal wear clothing are Levi Lloyd. A member of the varsity football team and the varsity club, Levi plans on attending college and playing football. On his arm is Callie Harrington. She is a member of Environ, National Honor Society, and Spanish National Honor Society. She plans to attend college, graduate with honors, and travel the world. The big man and his lovely date at Casino de Monte Carlo always get noticed at the table. Levi wears his black hair tie suit, starched white shirt, and black shoes. And tonight he snaps by adding a marine blue vest and a dark purple tie. Chiffon. The bodice is covered in purple and gold iridescent beads, sequins, and seed beads. Alex Hill is the center of, for the varsity football team. An active member of the varsity club and wrestles in the winter. Alex plans to play football in college while studying mechanical engineering. Michaela Sofer is a member of the Spanish Club, National Honor Society, and Rho Kappa. Michaela plans to attend college and study physical therapy. Alex dares to be different at the black tie event head at the Prince's Palace by wearing a pronto Yumo chocolate suit. He pulls it all together with an ivory shirt and dark brown tie. His shoes are a suit matching chocolate. His date, Michaela, is wearing a Da Vinci gown in the Sparkle collection. The one shoulder is accented by silver and iridescent seed beads and rhinestones in soft chiffon of light fuchsia color.
Enjoys cheerleading and hanging out with friends. Attending the Royal Bet at the
Monte Carlo Opera House. Grant goes American in a suit designed by Jones, New York. His black suit and shoes and ivory shirt are proudly accented by a cougar-colored vest and tie, complementing Carly and her gown by Alfredo Angelo Nikki Collection in a color razzle-dazzle. This gown is an A-line dress with a modest amount of crystal beading in the bodice.
Team and the hashtag swag team. question.
They love getting noticed at the formal parties aboard the yachts docked in the Ligurian Sea. Vance pairs a Joseph and Vice white jacket with matching white shirt with black pants, while sporting a shocking color combination of turquoise vest and coral tie. Julia has our Alice Paris design in an iridescent jade color with a rouge bodice accented by silver rhinestones as well as the straps. Varsity football team, indoor track, and track and field team. The vice president of the varsity club and deck club. Matt will be attending West Virginia University and studying mineral and petroleum engineering next fall. His companion for the evening, Charla Moore, is a member of dance team and Spanish National Honor Society. She plans to major in early childhood education and plans to be a first grade teacher. Matt gets noticed at the evening gatherings at Yacht Club Monte Carlo in his brown form black suit, white shirt, and black shoes. He is the life of the party when he adds a playful mind tie with silk vest. Charla has another stunning gown from Alfred Angelo in Charmese fabric in a Tinkerbell green color. The A-line dress is heavily beaded with green CVs, iridescent sequins, and silver crystals. Noah Harris is in his fourth year of playing football at Fallston and a three-year member of the track and field throwing team. He is a member of the newly formed mock trial team. Noah plans to pursue football at the college level, where he plans to be a big deal. He is accompanied by Asia Vina, who is a member of the volleyball and academic team. Asia plans to study nursing at Ohio State or Delaware University. After a day of watching Asia drive in the Monte Carlo Grand Prix, Noah heads to the Winter Circle looking fresh in his Joseph and Vice attire, black tuxedo with black shirt and shoes. His only nod to his fiery personality is his red vest and tie. Asia changes out of her driving gear to wear a simple but classic black long gown from Cachet with rouging on the side panels and a delicate bow to place to tie together this elegant evening gown. Noah and Asia! White shirt is the perfect background for his fuchsia vest and tie. His black shoes complete the look. Bill Square making it rain!
Guard tires with fast-paced life in Monte Carlo and jumps on a plane looking for a new adventure. Little does he know he has landed in Maryland, where lacrosse is king and lax world is the tailor. He finds the game of lacrosse very confusing yet interesting. He wonders why is there a zebra on the field. Representing Maryland lacrosse team from lax world in Harvard Mall, and oddly enough, men's clothing, Kelly and Lucretia came to ride to take each other on their Under Armour jerseys. Kelly's riding this jersey, as you may see, has the Maryland State flag within the numbers and on the sleeves. Her fit-to-win shorts show the signature tortoise shell design with the Maryland M and the state flag design helmet. The side stripe contrasts with the black and gold of our state flag. The game mesh hat completes the ensemble. Kayla is sporting the Loyola Grand Mountains green mesh Under Armour jersey. Her fit-to-win shorts show the Loyola L set on a fade-out green and a white honeycomb design. Kayla's mesh-back game hat is the popular camo design showing the mini Loyola Greyhound logo on the bill of Loyola across her hat. Kayla loves her sports. She plays something every season, soccer, basketball, and then lacrosse. She is also a member of the numerous school clubs. Kayla is planning on going to Campbell University to play lacrosse. Brent is the member of the lacrosse team, swim team, and in all three NHS societies. He plans to get his master's in finance. Brent is going old school in a Lax World Atari graphic tee in black with the wild blue-green lizard graphic black shorts. I'm sure there's plenty of dads in the room who know what Atari means. Ian Clough and Lucas Crofton are also in the same recognizable graphics. Ian is a member of the lacrosse team in all three NHS societies and the men's volleyball team's number one fan. He plans on living in his parents' basement. Just kidding. He plans to attend college outside of Maryland. Yes, those are Ian's words. Ready to party on, Ian's wearing a retro cool tie-dye dead graphic wax tee with red adrenaline shorts, both available at Laxworth. Lucas is a member of the ice hockey team and golf team and a member of the NHS. He plans to go to college and become an engineer. Going for an all-black head-to-toe look, Lucas is wearing a DeMonte graphic tee and Maryland's own Natty Bow shorts. We are sure this favorite logo will ring a bell with a few. Both pieces can be found at iLaxWorld at Harper Mall. Thanks to the Harper Mall's LaxWorld for their participation. Gar, extremely overwhelmed and confused by sport of lacrosse, decides to board the Amtrak and heads north and ends up in the Big Apple. The bright lights of New York are blinding, but oh so captivating. Here he finds someone in Fallston's fashionistas, dressed immaculately in Tiger Lily, waiting to catch a hit new show on Broadway called The Cougar King. As you will see tonight, the fashions from Tiger Lily are not only the younger girls, but for the moms as well. You will find a great selection of clothing, jewelry, and accessories to meet your needs for a dressy or casual occasion. You can find Tiger Lily on Facebook at Tiger Lily Boutique. Here are Kathleen Evans and Emma Freeman, dressed for an evening out. Kathleen is a member of the PB&J Club, Varsity Club, and Varsity Cheerleading. She plans on attending a four-year university to study marketing. Kathleen chose one of the Free People's great pieces for the season. Not only is the top great, the price is even better. She's put a touch of color with the sheer slit and one-size tank available also with Tiger Lily. This looks great with a pair of leggings as shown or skinnies. Tiger Lily has some of the great little bags to complete her outfit. All jewelry is more than available Tiger Lily as well. Emma is a member of the PB&J Club, Varsity Club, and Cross Country. She plans to attend Coastal Carolina University next fall. Emma looks adorable in a mix of clothing lines from Tiger Lily. As you can see, just put another lovely top for Free People on, add the on-fire pleather jacket, and you are totally with the trend. You can add a little bandeau under a sheer top as Emma did, or just a tank. Tiger Lily carries great fitting jeans with a price that's even better. Emma's jewelry is just a great part of the collection. Tiger Lily was sent right into New York City with their great outfits. Brooke is a member of the National Honor Society and runs cross country as well as track and field. Next year, she plans on majoring in chemistry. Walk by Tiger Lily and you will see our adorable puffer jacket in the window for the holiday. Brooke chose this jacket to wear the front skirt perfect for a chilly evening in New York. Want it casual? Just put a simple top with it, add your Uggs, and you have it going. Add a statement necklace as Brooke did and have some fun. Danielle is the president of German National Honor Society, plays violin in the orchestra, and is a member of the National Honor Society. She plans to attain a nursing degree. Danielle is looking great and very popular right now, Aztec print. This is black and white, which is so easy to accessorize, and Danielle did this great with another pop of red in the trend for the winter. Add that scarf, girls. It's the new necklace. Again, just one more dress for Tyler Miller and his daughter. Right at home. Sam is a member of three National Honor Societies, varsity club, and runs for cross country. Next year, she plans on attending a four-year university majoring in architecture. Sam is wearing a favorite Tiger Lily. Her dress is from Free People and so great at only $98. She is able to show you how a little bit of the box mixes so well with the Audrey Hepburn of her stylish coat. For the season, be sure to add a pop of red to your outfit. You cannot go wrong. You look amazing, Sam. Kendall is wearing another great dress available only at Tiger Lily. Women and girls, velvet is back. And this dress is perfect for the holidays. She has put a crossbody bag that can also be a clutch to add a little pop of color. As you can see, a statement bracelet is perfect. Kendall is the editor-in-chief of yearbook, French club president, and a member of varsity cheerleading. She plans on attending a four-year university and a graphic design major. Show me some style. Kelly is the secretary of the senior class and a member of the cross-country and lacrosse team. Kelly is committed to play women's lacrosse at Salisbury University and major in science. Kelly is wearing one of Tiger Lily's holiday dresses. Don't just think holiday, girls. Sadie Hawkins is right around the corner. This would be perfect. Enjoy a great trend of sparkle and bling that is here to stay for casual dress. Notice Nicole's shoulder to add a great touch. Add a great necklace and her earrings, and that is a perfect dress for your special occasion. Claire is dressed in the brand new Free People. Her skirt is perfectly asymmetrical, which is so fun and so Free People's we know. She put a darling in one of the great selection of thermal tops from Free People with it and added a pleather vest. Anything pleather is very popular and continuing the trend. Some fun jewelry in her outfit is complete. Claire is the Deco Vice President, a member of the National Honor Society, and runs cross country. In the fall, she plans on attending a four-year university and majoring in fashion and merchandise management.
Gar comes to the conclusion that New York is way too cold for him, and so he heads south. He ends up in Florida and decides that Disney World is a must-see destination. However, once Gar enters the gates of Disney World, he finds himself accidentally employed as a mascot. JJ and Morgan Williams are decked out at Disney! They are the children of Jessica Williams, a Spanish teacher at FHS. JJ is 3 and a half, and as you can see, he is a fan of animated movies. He also loves being a big brother and playing with his sister every day. His favorite movies are Toy Story and his favorite movie. He loves playing outside, but when he is stuck inside, he enjoys reading, playing with his pirate ship, construction trucks, tractors, and Matchbox cars. He loves the water and is currently taking swimming lessons in Bel Air. JJ is wearing a Buzz Lightyear costume with LED wings and helmet. This is very important as he travels the galaxy to infinity and beyond. Morgan is 19 months. Her brother gave her the nickname Bear, and it stuck. She loves her baby doll and dogs. She likes playing with JJ and loves it when he reads to her. Morgan is wearing a Snow White costume with matching princess tiara. Morgan is not a huge fan of apples and is known throughout the land as the fairest of them all.
Thank you.
Society and the news editor of the print, the Fallston newspaper. She plans to attend the University of Maryland, Baltimore County to double major in print media and cybersecurity. She plans to get a four-year internship with the NSA to get a head start on her career of securing the internet for the United States. Megan is sporting classic NSA cyber logic apparel, including sweater with Disney's classic Disney characters, Mickey Mouse, leggings, and Minnie Mouse, bow headband, and black tennis shoes. She's accompanied by her pal, Summer, as she makes her way down the runway. Olivia is a member of the International Thespian Society, Drama Club, and the Troubadour. In the fall, she plans to study at a four-year university and participate in the Disney College program. Wearing a Beauty and the Beast sweater tucked into a black skater skirt paired with black heels is Olivia's outfit of choice. Corey is team manager for Boys Lacrosse and is looking forward to helping the team defend its state title in 2014. Corey has been participating in the PB&J Club for the past 2 years and enjoys helping others. Corey plans to further her education by attending HEC or CCBC radiology therapy program starting in the fall of 2014. You can find this new bandy dress at Hot Topic. She's accented it with black tights and black boots to pull the ensemble together. Be sure to break if you see this bandy in our headlines. Gar has no desire to compete with Mickey and Minnie, so he skips town on his short-lived mascot career for the life on the open road. The Sturgis Billy, the Sturgis Bike Rally in South Dakota sounds like a good idea. On the way, he meets his brand new, as in yesterday, motorcycle gangs, James, Stephen, Minnie, Jacob, and Ward. I'm not sure they know how to ride yet, but it doesn't matter because they look awesome in here from Chesapeake Harley Davidson. Here are the first riders, Jimmy Snooty, Jimmy for Billy, and Jacob Mitchell. And he is a two-year varsity men's soccer team member and as well as a member of the varsity club and Devil. He plans on studying criminal justice and economics at the University of Maryland College Park. He is wearing a classic Harley Davidson long sleeve denim shirt, the traditional Harley Davidson jeans. Accenting the outfit is a bar and shield, belt, books, defender mesh gloves, fitted cap, and bandana. Check out those riot boots!
Uptown Cheapskate Boys and Urban Pearl. Go back to the dressing room, please. As Gar motors through the heartland of America, he meets up with the hard-working, family-loving, God-fearing, parking lot partying models. Ben, Megan, Kyle, Tori, Jordan, Travis, and Jesse. They're modeling country wearing from the middle. Strutting their stuff, here comes Mega Shock and Ben Smith. Megan has been a member of the soccer, basketball, and lacrosse teams all 4 years. Megan is modeling a Memphis blue flannel shirt by the car, and a colorful Western bandana adding a touch of flair to her outfit, as well as her stylish Ariat velvet buckle. And of course, a country girl's outfit will be complete and have their own cowgirl hat and foot stomping boots. Ain't nothing in the whole world like a Southern girl. Ben is a 4-year member of the soccer and basketball team. Ben loves America, his family, and fishing. He is not worth can't find Ben fishing on the local waterways. Look, I think he caught something. By double majoring in dance and arts management. Tori is rocking her red Carhartt black shirt and a matching blue band. Notice her Ariat velvet buckle adorning her cut-off jeans. And of course she doesn't go anywhere with her dancing boots and cowgirl hat. Rock my world, girl. Kyle is a 12th season athlete, member of the soccer, basketball, and baseball teams. He plans to attend college with the hopes of continuing his baseball career on the collegiate level. Kyle is fiercely loyal to his friends, his mama, and Hudson. He can be found early in the morning blindly stalking his prey. Kyle is wearing Carhartt undies, hat, gloves, belt, and long sleeve shirt. Shh! Be very quiet, he is hunting ducks. Jordan has played sport every season. He is a member of the boys' soccer team, the basketball team, and a member of the tennis or track and field team. He plans to continue to play sports and further his education by going to college with his brother Travis. Jordan is a strong, hard-working country boy who loves the outdoors. He is at home in the woods where he cuts down trees to keep his family warm. Jordan is wearing Carhartt Shepherd, line vest, long sleeve shirt, and duck dungarees. Timber!
Jesse is staying country in her purple flannel shirt by Carhartt with matching bandana. Ariel belt buckle and hold-up jeans and her honky-tonk boots and hat. Country girl, shake it for me! And a member of tennis and track and field. He plans to continue to play sports and further his education by going to college with his brother, Jordan. Travis is a staunch Republican who loves his truck and the land. Farming is his passion, loves a sexy tractor as much as the next guy. He misses the gambling and fast-paced lifestyle of Monte Carlo, so he heads to Nevada. While Gar is cruising down the strip, he is pleasantly surprised to learn that there is a hotel Monte Carlo in Vegas. When he pulls into the strip and finds none other than some Boston teachers blowing off some steam, but they are dressed immaculately. Janice Caro is walking with her son Ian. Dress is always evolving. This one nails the season's texture trend and does it with serious sparkle. Triangular cutout at front of neckline, crystal detail on top of cutout. Textured fabric with all over silver glitter detail. Her son Ian is wearing a tuxedo for formal wear. This slim-fitting, two-button, sheen-finished black tuxedo has the perfect air of modern attire with a fully lined jacket and a satin pipe notched leather. Flat front trousers with unhemmed linings that you can get the custom fit you need. Ian is a member of German National Honor Society, Spanish Club, and he plays varsity tennis. Ian plans to major in international business and study abroad. They look right at home in Vegas, dressed for any show in town. Miss Tina Graff and Miss Irene Shaw.
Jesse, Tori, Janice, Carol, and Tina Graff.
JD is the captain of the varsity golf team, co-captain of varsity swimming, and a member of the German National Honor Society. He hopes to attend Boise State University to study paddling. We're a luxurious government overseer over the gorgeous paddling issue and don't fail. Great feeling, great red polar pants. Next to his vice president of varsity team, a member of the varsity swimming and golf team. HA would like to achieve a doctor of physical therapy degree. He is wearing versatile pieces he can dress up or down and put together in no-frill combinations. He has some exciting green polo pants paired with a red button-down shirt. Who says you red and green can't be worn together? Especially when you throw a polar cooler and cream on top. It somehow all comes together. Ian is wearing a gray crew neck sweater over a Hawaiian shirt and khakis. And check out those red Converse chucks. Is great coffee, they don't have great potatoes. Since Boise is so close by, why not take a quick tri trip? Who knew Boise is so fashionable? Urban Pearl provides some great looks for Megan, Jesse, Tori, Janice Carroll, and Tina Graff. Tired of the formal attire of Vegas, Janice Carroll and Tina Graff are wearing casual fun dresses, which could also be called tunes. By the touring company, RA, located in Los Angeles. These sweater bun dresses are as comfortable as they are cute. Janice is wearing a sweater tunic dress called Color Waves that includes a beautiful soft tier. This dress is by RA Anthropology and has a long sleeve button here. Janice is wearing a gorgeous...
They're turquoise. Oh, they did it once.
The comfy dresses. Jesse is wearing one design by Muncher, another LA-based company who sells clothing worldwide, even shockingly enough in Idaho. The mask features a black knit crossback with a survival print skirt. Tori's dress is by the Flying Tomato Salt and Pepper Clothing Company. It has an embroidered black top with a partial line soft pink leather slit skirt. Too cute stuff. Megan is also wearing an RA dress. This one is called Starry Night. Because of its black background with white design, I wonder if Van Gogh would approve. Paired with a soft, infinity knit cream scarf, I'm guessing some people would give their left ear.
Facebook could use his services, so he heads to Silicon Valley. While waiting to see Mark Zuckerberg, he runs into new interns, Cole, Jess, Freya, Mackenzie, and Sierra, dressed in Uptown Cheesecake apparel. Here are Cole McDonald and Jess Meyer. They are looking sharp in their black blazers. Cole is copy editor of The Print, a member of Spanish Club, and he is on the morning announcements. Cole plans to study audio, engineering, technology, and music business at Belmont University in Nashville. With the black V-neck sweater and a black sports coat with red pocket square. When Jess isn't on Twitter, she's also found doing morning announcements. She's a member of the Spanish Club and manager of the girls' varsity lacrosse team. Jess plans to study Spanish education in college. She's dressed for success in versatile red Tommy Hilfiger crop pants that look cute with leather pumps. Her top is an ivory tank topped off with a sharp black blazer that can be dressed up or down. Channel-inspired sweater jacket with a pink, blush pink peplum skirt. She's ready to go to front door to an evening out. Sierra is a member of the varsity soccer team, Best Buddies Club, and National Honor Society. She plans to play soccer at Wilmington University in Delaware. If you're interning, what better to wear than a houndstooth pencil skirt? There's that black blazer again. It truly looks good with anything. Rhea is a member of the varsity cheerleading team, National Honor Society, and vice president of the French Club. Rhea plans on attending college in Southern California and majoring in animal science to become a veterinarian. She's wearing a gold sequin top and another versatile blazer. She is ready for the office Christmas party. I wonder if interns can get bonuses for looking that show. Francesca's in Hollywood Sports to go in change.
Gar is deeply disappointed after finding out that Facebook had no use for his unique talents. However, Stride Gum offers him a deal he can't refuse, replacing Sean White at the S Games. So off to Colorado it is. Stale Fish Quarter Company ensures fashion is off the rails, both on and off the slopes. Here are Brooke Maggard and Beth Wong looking ready for the winter weather. Brooke is a member of the varsity club, FBLM, and the girls' varsity soccer team. She will be attending McDaniel College next fall to play soccer. Brooke is sporting a forest green hat from Hippie Tree, a maroon bird and Stella jacket, and camouflage bird indulgence pants. Strike that pose! Beth is the varsity girls soccer captain, the treasurer of the NHS. She is a member of the Spanish NHS. She will be attending St. Mary's College of Maryland to play soccer and study biology. Beth is wearing a bright Vulcan frostbite beanie, white burden hijinks pants, and a kooky Vulcan panoramic coat. Look out! Campbell Brady and Courtney Epstein are ready for the slopes. Campbell is the senior class vice president, a member of the varsity volleyball team, National Honor Society, Spanish National Honor Society, and Social Studies National Honor Society. After high school, she plans to attend college. Campbell is wearing a white Burton Chloe hat, army green Burton Society pants, and a colorful Burton Horizon jacket that completes this great snowboarding outfit. Courtney played on the varsity soccer team. She is a member of the DECA Club and the National Honor Society. She plans to attend the University of Maryland to study business or cyber terrorism. She is wearing a Burton Buffalo Boomer hat, white Burton hijinks snowboard pants, and a Burton True Black checky coat. Campbell and Courtney! Aaron Profiter and Sam Dalgar here in color. And the Social Studies National Honor Society. She will be attending college and majoring in pre-med. Erin is warm and cozy in this multicolor O'Neill Sydney hat, a white Vernon jacket, and welcome stretch pants in purple. Sam is a member of the Best Buddies Club and plans to go to Harvard Community College and then transfer to Towson to become a nurse. Sam is modeling a Burton Stella plaid coat, Burton Indulgence orange pants, and to complete the ensemble, an O'Neill tidal wave hat in white and orange. Aaron and Sam!
Gwen Brady, Laura Flacatoris, and Caroline English are in outfits that remind us that it's always warm somewhere. They are dressed for fans to skip the slopes and hop on a plane to the Bahamas. Gwen is the manager of the varsity boys volleyball team. She is a member of the Senior Class Council and the DECA Club. Her future plans are to attend Salisbury University. Gwen is ready for a night at the beach with his beige boxy sweater. O'Neill Moonlight pants in the black and white stripes and a cute hat from Elvin's. Lauren is a member of the varsity softball team, DECA, and the varsity club. She will be attending Towson University for senior career in nursing. She looks awesome in this poor O'Neill Kelly shirt. White O'Neill Don Kelly sweater and O'Neill Drinker beach hat that completes her outfit. Caroline is a member of the National Honor Society, the print newspaper, and the varsity girls lacrosse team. Next fall, she plans to play lacrosse at Boston University. Caroline is looking really cute in a salmon colored O'Neill dress. To go with her outfit, she is wearing a multicolored straw hat by O'Neill and a chunky wooden neck. Clearly, Gar is having difficulty finding his notch as the half pipe did not treat him well. So, Gar is sent to recover at a Canadian retreat where he meets up with the Jester family and joins their efforts to fish and maybe catch a bobcat. It's the Jester family. First, we have all the little Jesters, Luke, Abby, and Maddie. Luke is a first grader at Red Pond Elementary. Luke is decked head to toe in umbrellas, overalls, hat, and gloves. Luke's from Land's End and Bear from Bilderberg. Luke was on Rock Spring swim team and placed 11th in the county for backstroke in his age group. When not fishing with his dad, he has the world's largest Pokemon card collection and a fine assortment. Abby is in third grade, also a Red Pond. She is sporting Camo Creations from Walmart and rocking Ravens boots from Target. Abby just completed her first year as a Fallston Red cheerleader and her second year on Rock Spring swim team. In her spare time, she creates rainbow blue jewelry and strives hard to determine the answer to the question, what does the fox say?
What does the fox say?
Maddie is a proud member of the Fallston Fever family. Maddie is a sixth grader at Fallston Middle School. She is rocking the camo collection from Walmart with ladies' fleecy gloves. In between swim team and cheerleading, basketball, wildlife, and Fallston Union Methodist Church group, you can find her wrestling her clothes back into the closet. Mr. Jester is with Kelly, ready for fishing and hunting. Kelly's a substitute extraordinaire and PTA vice president at Red Pump Elementary. She breaks from the Harvard County School Transportation. Ms. Jester can be found volunteering her time at Red Pump and Boston Middle activities directly between Jester's children. Mr. Jester is dressed head to toe in Cabela's gear, overalls, boots, shirt, and hat. An outdoors enthusiast, Mr. Jester is one of Harvard County's fiercest trout fishermen and goose, duck, deer, and turkey hunters. Never quicker or safe than he goes in schoolwards. But his favorite catch of the day is time off with his family.
Gar's latest gig of hunting bobcat is short-lived when he receives an urgent coconut telegraph from Miss Polynesia 2013, needing his immediate protection from the corrupt pirates of Fiji, which sends Gar happily on a direct flight to the island. Upon arrival, and much to Gar's dismay, Miss Polynesia is not quite as attractive as he had hoped.
We are sending a group of the local Joe's house at Henry Morris. They are down there for the silver time on Coconut Tomorrow. Andrew is a member of the varsity tennis team. He wants to get Tuscan University to further his career and their behavior while being a professional race car driver on his side. He plans on having superfast cars and a hot wife. Joe is captain of the varsity soccer team and is a member of the varsity club. His future plans include studying business finance as well as furthering his Uber dancing techniques.
Miss Polynesia is none other than Wes Rumble! Without wearing grass skirts, he is a member of the men's soccer team and plays lacrosse also. He is a member of the varsity club. He plans to attend McDaniel College to play lacrosse. Do a little dance for us, ladies!
But the best in pirate couture, and he searches the ship for treasure. Andrew has played football for 4 years, and he is a two-time state champion lacrosse. He hopes to play football at a university and marry a supermodel.
course, after attending a college and getting a degree in mechanical engineering.
Chris is a member of the varsity club and played soccer for 4 years at FHS. He is also a captain of the soccer team. He loves his girlfriend Beth and his future plans are to own a waterbed.
Expeditions around the globe. Apart from fishing, Keegan Talud plays lacrosse and is a member of the varsity club. He plans on playing lacrosse at Monmouth University.
Interesting women he found in Fiji, Gar thinks Russia might be a nice stopover. Miss Tara Gilson-Curidan and her daughter, Gabrielle Curidan, are dressed for training. They are getting ready for the Junior World Gymnastics Championships in Moscow. Chair and College Readiness Coordinator at Fallston. Her daughter Gabrielle is super cute for Leo. Gabrielle loves practicing Harvard Gymnastics and attends youth benefit all over the globe, and his finger lands on Milan. So off we go to Italy and the semi-annual fashion week. Seven lovely Bellas from Fallston are maxed out in casual wear from TJ Maxx. The lone male model, Sean McDonald, is sexy and he knows it. Here are Sean McDonald and Alexa Hairsign. Sean and Alexa stand out on the streets of Milan, looking sharp in their letter-accented outfits. Sean plays on the varsity lacrosse team. He is a member of the National Honor Society and enjoys playing guitar. In the fall, he will be majoring in mechanical engineering at University of Maryland. Sean is definitely ready to hit the streets of Italy in his classic Italian style. Dark Levi's denim jeans, Levi's plaid shirt topped with a suede Levi's brown bomber jacket. Watch out, ladies! Here comes Sean! She is also part of the National Honor Society. She plans to attend Stevenson University in the fall and major in sports management. Alexa has outdone herself with this coordinated creation. She is wearing a black and white lace print dress paired with a pair of black leggings and black suede tip tie-up boots by Dolce Vita. She accents the outfit with a red spike chain messenger bag by Steve Madden. Alexa and Sean. Here comes Kayla Square, Kayla Salmon, and Kayla Puglisi. Kayla number one is a member of the National Honor Society and the German National Honor Society. She enjoys playing field hockey. Her hopes are to attend a great four-year college and find a job that she loves. Kayla is definitely making a fashion statement in her burnt orange skinny pants by Benetton and a simple black shirt with her army green military jacket with leather detailing. She completes her outfit with a green leather print scarf and a pair of BCBG booties. Kayla Stallman. She has worked on the yearbook She plans on becoming a pediatric dentist or orthodontist. Kayla is ready for a casual night on the town, wearing a warm and comfortable chunky knit skirt by Fenright Manson, paired with a cream lace top and leather cow neck motorcycle jacket. She chose a pair of tie-up suede booties by VCBG and a cream and black colored block handbag by Steve Madden to accent the outfit. Kayla Square! Here comes Kayla Valley and Megan Madigan looking ready for shopping! Caitlin is a member of the Best Buddies Club and the National Honor Society. She is part of the cheerleading team and plans to study elementary education in college next fall. Caitlin is sporting the edgy and chick look. She is wearing a pair of black skinny jeans with leather and a lace detailed strip top, along with a pair of lace Nine West pumps and a red satchel handbag. Megan Madigan is president of Best Buddies in the National Honor Society and German National Honor Society. In college, she plans to major in elementary and special education. Megan is looking very hip yet comfortable and wearing a plaid pair of dollhouse jeans with a cream and tan knit sweater and carrying a large brown satchel handbag. To keep the comfort rolling, she is sporting a pair of boots by Roxy. Work it, girls! And Megan Megalichick will run it for Fashion Week! Has participated in the Fallston Variety Show and enjoys being a musician. She is planning to study pre-pharmacy at a four-year college. Watch out, Monica Bellucci, because Harper is hot to try in her micro cords, slip fit pants, tribal crop top, and black cardigan. Ow, ow! All accented with a pair of red pumps by Nine West and a gold-studded black messenger bag. Natalie has enjoyed being a part of the PBJ club, as well as playing field hockey. Her favorite sport is horseback riding, and she has been showing for 11 years. In the fall, she plans to study nursing at Harper Community College for a year and transfer to Liberty University. Natalie is sporting a casual yet chic look. She is wearing slim-fit Joe jeans with a furry tribal print sweater, and adding to the chicness, a cream motorcycle jacket. To accent the look, she is wearing BCBG suede booties and carrying a Michael Kors suede Coco handbag. Megan is looking so fresh and creative. Megan is wearing pants by Jessica Simpson along with a leather motorcycle jacket. She is sporting leather Tahari knee boots and carrying a Steve Madden handbag satchel. Topping it off, to add some flair, she is wearing a chunky knit scarf. Megan is part of the PBJ club as well as Spanish club. She is also a member of the track and field team. In the fall, she will be attending Harvard Community College for a year and transferred to a four-year university and plans to have a career in the medical field.
Trina Law has inspired the inner artist in God. With easel in hand, he heads to Paris to paint the scenery, but instead gets lost in people watching. He sees some beautiful girls dressed in their finest Francesca's fashions. Strolling along the banks of Siam, we have Jenna Colwell and Bailey Lippo. Jenna has been a member of the field hockey team as well as been a member of the varsity club and the National Honor Society. She plans to major in nursing. Jenna is modeling an army green maxi shirt with a studded waist. Her top is a top 10 with a flattering sequence front. To round off the look in a black chunky knit open cardigan, Jenna's jewelry includes three necklaces for a layered look. First is the jewelry leopard pendant, followed by a gray jewel double standard necklace. Then she has a short, brushed gold chain ring with crystal links. Her two bracelets are a clear stone with a gold ultimate base pattern. The other is ID bracelet style with a small crystal detail. The Francesca exclusive brown to complete this outfit. Bailey is a member of the National Honor Society, Social Studies Honor Society, and is involved in a peer mentoring program. After graduating, Bailey plans to attend Salisbury University. Bailey is stunning in this red and black maxi dress with a structured top and a peekaboo lining. She is wearing a black stretch belt with five black leather facets. The bold double style chain link necklace really stands out. Bailey is wearing a few bracelets. A three color tone bracelet with gold, silver, and gray paired with another set of three gold necklaces. She also has a black and white art decal inspired cup bracelet. Lastly, to finish this classy outfit, Bailey is carrying a structured studded skate skin by a varsity cheerleading team, a member of the varsity club and the PBJ club. Taylor plans on pursuing a business degree at Towson University and eventually securing a career in the fashion industry.
Taylor's white sweater with tweeding gold metallic flag design truly is the accent gallery. The black circle skirt is separated from the top by a gray stitch belt with silver embellishments. Her jewelry consists of a petal pink statement necklace threaded with a massive green pendant necklace. Her bracelet is a set of three, spikes, chains, and skulls. Her earrings are massive flower-shaped necklace. The tan ruby glitter clutch purse finishes this ensemble very nicely. Ending the Francesca's group is Kayla Riley, wearing a mint sleeveless shimmer shift dress. Her legs are covered by a pair of gray lace pattern tight plates. Accenting the waistline is a gold braided belt. Kayla has on a simply gold chain necklace with five crystal jewels and a mint statement necklace with matching earrings. The bracelet she's wearing is the charm bracelet. National Honor Society and Social Studies National Honor Society. She plans to attend college next fall to pursue a career in nursing. She looks elegant in a 3/4 sleeve navy blue fit flare dress with a 3-go back design. Accenting her waist is a cream braided gold lace chain belt. Her fire red rock necklace stands out and is also layered with a clear faceted stone necklace with gold lace detail. Emily accents her wrist with a gold stretch chain bracelet and a leather bracelet with a crystal magnetic closure. The look could not be complete without the tan satchel with block design in the front and neutral snakeskin pattern scarf tied to it. Megan Riley is wearing a black ruffle poncho sweater with cream and gray tweed shorts and metallic red. Her gray tights have a paisley pattern type on them. The jewelry selected for this outfit is a layered pearl and CZ arm candy, a nude bubble necklace, and a crystal teardrop earrings. Megan's cocked tote with gray animal print scarf helps to embellish this amazing outfit. While on a break from entertaining the Royal Bumble, he sneaks over to the All-England Club to watch his friends in their awesome tennis attire from Halliburton Sports. Game, set, match. First, we have Anna Edwards. Anna Holtman, who plays varsity tennis and volleyball, is a member of the SCA Varsity Club. She hopes to play volleyball for Towson University. Joining Anna on the court is Emily Mozella. Emily also plays varsity tennis and volleyball and is a historian for the Spanish Club and Spanish National Honor Society. Emily hopes to attend the University of Delaware. They are both sure to be winners in their sporty attire from Halliburton Sports. Her teammate Lizetta plays varsity tennis and volleyball and is a member of the Best Buddies Club. Lizetta hopes to study nursing. They are sure to be successful in a trendsetting way from Halliburton Sports. Buddy Tiger Woods set off for Scotland for a quick 18 holes in historic St. Andrews. They meet up with the golfing experts Jamie Appel and Connor Van Zyl, who look especially dashing in their winners wearing golf club attire. JB's clearly ready for a round of golf, wearing a FootJoy brand Arnie sweater over a Winners Run logo golf shirt. Connor is also in FootJoy modeling with a thermally striped long sleeve logo golf shirt. Connor and JB were both members of the varsity golf team this year. Four! Excitement power designs everything by. Yes, even Gunn has high hopes of attending as well. After all, he's been in high school for over 30 years.
Claire Palmer and Gus Mackers on the Empire State of Mind. Showcasing colleges in Manhattan. Imagine having New York City as a college campus. Bound to be awesome. Claire is sporting a vintage Institute of Technology logo that she has taken to the street style with a black maxi and floppy wool hat. Claire is keeping it fresh in the New York City concrete jungle. Gus is a member of the varsity basketball team, Best Buddies, and the Peanut Butter Jelly Club. Gus plans to attend a 4-year college and major in business. To step out of the city that never sleeps, Gus is wearing a black and forest green college hoodie paired with camo pajama pants. Perfect bed and classroom wear if you've been up all night. That is studying, right? Next up are Sam Lewis and Emma Freeman, who are owning the runway and cutting edge school layout. Emma is easy breezy wearing a black Coastal Carolina tee with blue jeans and a hot pink belt to add some color pop. Emma is ready for class to cheer the teal and black to victory, or even a road trip to Myrtle Beach. Don't forget the sunscreen! Fear the Turtle and Sam, who is fierce, decorated as a Maryland Turf from top to bottom. Sam is flaunting her Maryland pride while wearing a classic red Turf t-shirt and black bunny shorts, along with Maryland flag crew socks. Emma and Sam, choir Ian Clark. And Lucas Crofton! Brent is wearing Florida State head to toe. Let's start with a hat to keep you cool or for a day out fishing. Next, a team ready for the Gator football swamp. Lastly, top it off with some relaxing Gator slippers. Looks like perfect attire to wear to class, especially if you forgot to see your alarm. Set your alarm. Ian Cook is prestigious and classy, wearing a Georgetown half-stick sweatshirt with must-have khakis and a classic Georgetown logo hat. It's easy to fit right in at Georgetown with this preppy look. Are there any Towson and Alumni's in the house? Lucas is sporting a black Towson Tigers tee and khakis, ready to join the fans. His bucket list. Gar is well aware that after high school comes college, the military, the working world, or many other options as he enters into the real world. However, Gar is also well aware that the very first thing that happens after graduation is scenery! A fun-filled week in Ocean City, soaking up the sun, surfing the waves, and getting your party on. And who better